need to lose weight, so it's fine. Hi, my name is Jim. What's your name?
Kevin.
Kevin, what are you doing here today?
Doing the Firefighter Stair Climb for the Leukemia, Lymphoma, Cancer Fundraiser.
And how long has that been going on?
Honestly, I don't know.
That's a good answer. How long have you been doing it?
I've done it in the past, but I've been about 9 years the last time I did it, and then this year I decided to do it again.
And what fire station do you work at?
I work at King County Fire Station 20, Skyway.
And how long have you been there?
Been there for 17 years.
What do you enjoy about it?
That you never know what's going to come on the call and helping people and being part of the community.
Great. So are you doing any tribute for somebody today?
I am. I'm doing the stair climb for Richard today.
And who is Richard?
Richard is a close family friend that meant a lot to me.
How long have you known Richard?
5+ years, but probably the last 5 years I really got to know him.
What is your favorite memory of Richard?
This is larger-than-life personality that would feed off to and go to other people.
And where did you meet Richard?
Through my parents, and then he would come to my parents' lake house, and we'd kind of hang out and do social gatherings.
Oh, that sounds like fun. Is there anything you remember that's special about him, besides being larger-than-life?
That he always had a smile on his face, and that he is just a true inspiration.
And what do you like about climbing and not climbing about these stairs today?
So what I like about climbing is that, you know, we're doing this for all the cancer research and that's out there because it's a nasty thing. So just the positive whole atmosphere and what you feel with the motions and that. The part I don't like is the physical pain and the hot and the heat from actual climbing the stairs.
I can imagine that would be are pretty exhausting, but also a great moment as well. Thank you so much for being here today, and I know you have a long climb ahead of you, so enjoy the climb.
Valley Fire Department. Kevin Olson, Valley Regional Fire Authority. Chris Olson, Snohomish County Fire District 4. Emily Parker, Valley Fire Department. Larissa Rohr.
I can't remember the actor's name too, but Chicago Fire.
Oh, the TV show?
Yeah.
Oh.
One named Herman. Can't remember his name.
Oh, yeah, we'll see you.
You've done it. You've achieved. You've breached security successfully.
All right.
Well done. Yeah, mine didn't work.
Yeah. Volunteer with us. Keep right up.
So this doesn't have any batteries in it.
Just as well.
Yeah.